Nationalism in India. The First World War, Khilafat and Non-Cooperation. Arrival of Mahatma Gandhiji as Messiah. People hoped that their hardships would end after the war was over, but it did not happen. At this time, new leader appeared and suggested a new mode of struggle. Mahatma Gandhiji returned to India from Africa in 1915. As you know, he had come from South Africa, where he had successfully fought the racist regime with a novel method of mass agitation, which he called Satyagraha. Thank you.